to do it in 5.5 minutes, you've got to like speed. You don't have to like pain, but if you can tolerate it, all the better, because somewhere between the top and the bottom, you're bound to experience it. If you've got a taste for adrenaline, that's good too, because you're kind of on the edge. And if you're into all of those things, you'll be into the Bell Eliminator Downhill. It's the first of 2 days of what is called the Marin Karapoti Classic. Knockout competition, which means the first rider down the hill goes through to the next round, until there's only two riders left, challenging each other for the title. By the time the champion has been decided, the rider will have had at least 5 runs down the course. In more ways than one, this race is demanding.
Well, you've got to be, I guess, a bit silly in some ways to sort of hurdle downhill on the bike, but for this course you've got to be really fit. You've got to have a lot of fitness and strength sort of to get out of the start and really get your speed up. Just be used to going fast, you know, have the good handling skills to be able to sort of slide it in the corners and, you know, without laying it over. So you're sort of thinking what's around the next corner and how you're going to take it and sort of your gear selection and that type of thing.
At the bottom of the course, coming into the chute, riders are reaching top speed. Most of the contenders are not too far shy of the 100 km per hour mark. And to give you an idea of what it's like, we join New Zealand's number one downhiller, Darren Henderson. And we stress, this has not been sped up to make it look good. This is the genuine footage, and it's fast. Down the hill, you have to push yourself. To survive, you need to know your limits. When the adrenaline starts pumping, the line between knowing you can and knowing you can't gets a little blurry. Section, it was Jodie McDonald who outrode her opponents to take out the title of downhill champ.
With the dueling, it's always pretty tight, but yeah, it was good fun, and it's really good to get all the other women out there.
It was a Trans-Tasman challenge with the men, Sheridan King from New Zealand up against Michael Running from Queensland, but the Aussie was just too strong, becoming the 1995 Bell Eliminator downhill champion.
Enjoy that, a good run down the hill today.
Yeah, it was great. Yeah, brilliant course, had a great day.
Ooh.